time travel is happening all around us. The key lies in an ancient mystery involving electrons. Imagine these coins are electrons. You'll notice they all look the same. With coins, this makes sense. They're made to be identical. But with electrons, you'd expect variations in mass and charge. Yet all electrons look exactly the same. In 1940, John Wheeler called Richard Feynman with a seemingly ridiculous explanation.
I know why all electrons have the same mass.
Why?
They're the same electron.
You see, Wheeler realized something strange about the laws of physics. A ball tossed in the air looks natural even when reversed, because the laws of physics don't depend on the direction of time, except the charge of every particle is reversed. This means matter traveling backward in time looks the same as matter with the opposite charge, which is the definition of antimatter. This is what Wheeler proposed. Every electron and anti-electron is actually the same electron traveling forwards and backwards in time. Matter colliding with antimatter is just matter turning around in time. And when matter and antimatter appear out of nowhere, it's just matter turning around the other way. While most physicists don't believe there's only one electron, the idea of antimatter as time-reversed matter immediately caught on, and is still used today to calculate complex particle interactions. While we don't yet know that antimatter is reversed in time, it's mathematically valid, so as science develops, only time will tell.